they happened to get a three-point play. So that put us right back in the game by one point. So from there. But for me, you know, it was a game for the ages, in my opinion. Just two real proud teams that just don't quit and keep fighting. And you know, we have absolute total respect for Talkatex and their guys over there. I mean, it was just a battle all the way through. What was the biggest lead? Like 4 or 5 points, I think, the whole game?
14. First one, 14.
Oh, okay. Well, forget that one. From there. Yeah. Remember that. So, you know, it was a tremendous game. It was just, you know, one big shot after another big shot, big play. Big James had the three-point play, and then Little James had that, I hate calling him Little James, because he's not little. I want to call him Big James, but he already got a Big James, so. Big game, James, I guess. Hit that huge shot from the corner. And that, you know, Rennie Dale hit a big shot, which he does all the time.